Spirac, solid handling solutions. Welcome to Spirac's Conveyor Maintenance and Operational Training, a program designed to optimize the life of your Spirac equipment. Spirac shaftless conveyors are capable of conveying almost any kind of material, horizontally, on an incline, or vertically. Spirac conveyors use totally enclosed troughs and direct coupled gearboxes, which ensure a clean transmission, long continuous runs, and low maintenance. Unlike conventional conveyors, Spirac shaftless conveyors do not use a central shaft, which means a much higher fill rate can be achieved. This also eliminates the need for end or hanger bearings, as the spiral rides on a replaceable wear liner. Because the fill rate is higher, the system can run at lower RPM, reducing wear and increasing reliability. Our dedicated conveyor maintenance and operational training is designed to empower you to operate and maintain Spirac equipment in a safe and efficient manner. At Spirac, safety always comes first. Please always follow general safety, lockout, and tagout procedures, and please never operate the equipment without the covers in place. Abide by the provided safety stickers from the Conveyor Equipment Manufacturers Association. The signal words for product safety signs are danger, warning, and caution. Danger indicates an imminently hazardous situation, which, if not avoided, will result in death or serious injury. This signal word is to be limited to the most extreme situations. Warning indicates a potentially hazardous situation, which, if not avoided, could result in death or serious injury. Caution indicates a potentially hazardous situation, which, if not avoided, may result in minor or moderate injury. It may also be used to alert against unsafe practices. All Spirac equipment is furnished with an operations and maintenance manual. This manual should be available to all operators and maintenance personnel. The O&M manual is a valuable reference guide that includes information on installation, operation, and routine and preventative maintenance, as well as other important information necessary to operate and maintain your Spirac equipment. Your O&M manual also contains a maintenance timetable that is helpful in scheduling service. This timetable includes visual, auditory, and technical checks. Operators should report any unusual items immediately. Your Spirac equipment is designed for long life with minimal maintenance. Refer to Section 4 of your O&M manual for specific information about your equipment. Packing gland bolts should be evenly adjusted so they are little more than finger tight. Over-tightening of the packing gland may result in premature packing failure and possible damage to the shaft and gland. When packing is new, frequent minor adjustments during the first few hours of operation are recommended in order to compress and seal the packing. The spiral and liner, as well as other maintenance information, may be specific to your Spirac equipment. Spirac proprietary liner Duraflow SPX liner is designed to ensure long life. Duraflow SPX has a built-in wear indicator with a snap-in, snap-out feature enabling easy replacement. The liner has a yellow wear indicator, when visible as viewed from above with an open or removed lid, indicates it is time to replace the liner. Changing the liner is a straightforward procedure. How to change the Duraflow SPX liner? Your spare or replacement liner will come formed and banded from the factory. It's important to note that the liner must remain banded until you are ready for installation. First, you need to elevate the spiral above the worn liner. The spiral is flexible, so it will bend to allow this. You can provide clearance for removing the liner by driving a wedge or a series of wedges under the spiral on both sides of the piece of liner that is to be removed. To remove the liner, use a pry bar. Place it behind the liner next to a liner cleat and pry out the liner. Pry out the liner until it clears the liner cleats. Use a block and a hammer to drive the liner around the spiral in order to remove the liner from above. A worn liner may require little or no force to remove. To install the replacement liner, you need to put it in the reverse order that the worn liner was removed. Once you have slid the liner around the spiral, it may be necessary to use a block and hammer to drive the liner into position. seat the liner under the liner cleats to secure it in the trough. To change a spiral, remove the bolts at the spiral coupling. The spiral can then be removed from the conveyor. The O&M manual contains general arrangements and drawings to identify the different parts of your Spirac equipment. Let's identify some important parts that may be included with your Spirac equipment. Your equipment may be supplied with an AM adapter. A loss of rotation sensor might be mounted at the top or the bottom of the unit opposite the drive. If your Spirac equipment comes with a loss of rotation sensor, it might be controlled by an MFA 4P control box. Your Spirac equipment may also be supplied with an emergency stop. With reasonable care and preventative maintenance, your Spirac equipment will provide you with long and efficient trouble-free service. For genuine spare or replacement parts, please contact our main office via phone or email or visit our website, www.spirac.com. Thank you for taking the time to acquaint yourself with your Spirac equipment.